one kid changing his shoes.
All right, good morning, everybody. God, everyone, thank you. How are we all doing today?
Good.
So, for the warm up, we're going to do the spell your name. Are you guys all familiar with the spell your name activity? Yeah. So, we're only going to do 5 letters. We're going to make it easy on you today. Sound good? So, once the music starts, you're good to begin spelling out your name. Everyone got that?
Alright. You're my starlight, I need you all night. Come on, dance on me. I'm levitating.
Scissors, or you can replay the point and birdie don't lie. All right, so whoever gets the point, they get the point. Does everyone get that?
Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna start going with the court assignments. So on this first court, we're gonna do team 2 versus team 3. All right, don't move yet. And then on the second court, we're gonna do 8 versus 10. On the third court, we're gonna do 1 versus 4. On the fourth court, 7 versus 11. All right. And the last court down there is 5 versus 13. And then down here is going to be 6 versus 12. And then 9 is going to be on a 5. Does everyone got that? Point to which court you're going to.
Hey, you switch.
All right, go ahead.
Yeah.
Didn't mean to hit that.
Yeah.
yapping about it.
Stop yapping, bro.
You gotta call yapping. Don't be calling yapping if I miss your tone.
6-1.
6-1? Alright, what else? 7-3-12.
Thank you. I don't know if I could ever go down. 13-1. Oh! I know.